He almost stuck it. Yeah, there we go. Uh-huh.